A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 15th April, on the front page you have opposition to move Supreme Court again for 50% paper trail verification. So this is regarding the VVPAT verification. We have already seen there was a case going on in the Supreme Court. The Election Commission had actually said that it would have only one VVPAT per assembly segment or parliamentary constituency verification being done. Only one VVPAT. Now the Supreme Court had said that this will increase to 5, but then the opposition parties, there were a group of 21 opposition parties who had come together and approached the Supreme Court on this issue, have now moved again to the Supreme Court for 50% paper trail verification. Then on page 5 below you have lipstick seeds grown by tribals in AP a big hit. So this is actually seeds. These are called jabra seeds or anatto as in local parlance they have been referred to, which can be harvested thrice a year. So these seeds of this plant actually can be used to make lipstick, to give color to the lipstick, and these are non-carcinogenic. Otherwise lipsticks will use chemicals which can be carcinogenic. So this lipstick seeds are grown by tribals in Andhra Pradesh. So they are a big hit, but it is said lack of organized trade as such affects the growers. Then on page 7 you have C-295 plane deal in final stages. So this is regarding the new plane which has been acquired. So clearance for new parameters have come from are awaited from Defence Acquisition Council for this. So Indian Air Force has various proposals before the Defence Acquisition Council, and one of them is this, which is long pending. So this is C-295 transport aircraft. These are meant to replace the aging Avro fleet of the Indian Air Force. So you can see the details given. Acceptance of necessity, which is the first stage of approval process. So for 114 fighter jets deal is awaiting. Then 6 mid-air refuelers. This is also, you should know, acceptance of necessity. This is the same deal again being started off from scratch, which process was completed for more than a decade, and the Rafael deal which was selected, the deal got scrapped. I'm talking about medium multi-role combat aircraft deal. And the entire Rafael controversy is over the 36 Rafael jets purchased in flyaway condition. We actually have a requirement of 114 fighter jets. So that is still awaited even after one decade of the entire process. Now the process is starting from scratch. Then six mid-air refuelers are required, and 56 C-295 transport aircrafts are required. So this is the requirement of Indian Air Force. Then this is Canada removes Khalistani extremism from terror report. So this is Canada who has removed Khalistani extremism, which Punjab CM terms as a threat to Indian and global security. So Khalistani extremism is still an issue, and Canada being, supportive, or rather, not making it part of its terror report, is actually being raised as an issue in India now. So Khalistanis, you should know, they demand a separate nation, Khalistan. It was a movement which was at its peak during the Indira Gandhi times, when General Singh Bhindranwale actually led such Khalistani extremists and demanded a separate nation, Khalistan. So, but still Khalistani extremists are there, especially in Canada. We have seen many various incidents. So the Kanishka air bombing is also linked to Khalistani extremism. Then below you have India short of 6 lakh doctors, 2 million nurses. So this is a US study. The report highlights lack of access to life-saving drugs in the country. So India has shortage of doctors, nurses, and also life-saving drugs, accessibility is affected. On the editorial page, the first editorial, Secrets and Agents. So this is regarding Julian Assange. So his arrest raises fears about suppression of right to information. So he is the founder of WikiLeaks, and he has now been arrested in UK. So he actually brought out information in the open, and now he being targeted. There is fears of suppression of RTI, right to information, globally too. On the basis of secrecy and national security, such documents which clearly show that there is corruption and undue force used by the nation is kept under wraps. Then this is highway hurdle. So this is regarding the Chennai-Salem corridor. So this actually Madras High Court has quashed land acquisition proceedings for this proposed Chennai-Salem corridor. So now this verdict reveals the perils of fast-tracking projects. So even if projects are fast-tracked, if they don't follow the due process, and so here in this case also we can see the land has been returned. Then the lead article is necessary steps to ending poverty. So here it talks of provision of health, education and public services matter more than income support schemes. The government should provide health facilities, education facilities and public services. Just giving money to the people as income support scheme is not sufficient. That is like government abdicating its duty. I will give you the money, you take care of yourself. And this is a tale of two manifestos. So this is talking about how Congress has a deeper understanding of India's security challenges than BJP does. Then below you have politics and military. Mixing the two arena as is common now does not bode well for Indian democracy. So this has also become an issue now. On international page you have Assange willing to cooperate with Sweden. So he says that he'll continue to resist attempts by authorities to extradite him to USA, says his lawyer, but he would cooperate with Sweden. So Sweden is where the rape charges case has been initiated against him. So in that he's ready to cooperate. But when talks of his extradition to US come up, he says he'll resist all such attempts. So he's basically from Australia and he's the WikiLeaks founder, which we have been discussing. Then you have grave of Iraq Kurds killed by Saddam unearthed. So here in Iraq, people who had disappeared in 1980s, and they were actually killed by the former leader's forces, that is Saddam Hussein's forces, 3 decades ago. And now this mass grave of Kurds has been unearthed here. This is 121 killed in Libya clashes. So World Health Organization says that in the clashes in Libya, 121 people have been killed so far. So this is an offensive which was launched earlier in April 2019 at Tripoli, the capital of Libya. So it's clashes between the two forces, the UN-backed Government of National Accord and the Haftar's forces, Field Marshal Haftar's forces. So the two forces are fighting and people have been killed here. So this is a new issue which has erupted in Libya, the African country, the North African country. Then this is Iraq begins trial of IS suspect. So Iraq has begun trial proceedings for nearly 900 Iraqi suspected members of Islamic State group. So they were handed over to Iraqi authorities by US-backed Syrian Democratic Forces. And below you have Uyghurs in Australia seek answers. So these are Uyghurs, the ethnic community from China, Uyghur Muslims. So here in China, they run such such camps as such for Uyghurs, which have been criticized. We have seen the Chinese government calls it training camps. But then the Uyghurs say that they are trying to brainwash them and, make them leave the religion or something. So there are Uyghurs in Australia too, and they want the government to step up its criticism of such camps run by China. Then on business page here, you have the coverage on investments. You can see investments have been, new investment proposals have been lowest in 14 years since 2004-05. So that is being shown here. You can see new private investments and overall investment being shown. Next, fixed asset investments are shown, and the distribution of profits. Dividend which pay out as such, and the profit ratio which was kept. So that is also being shown. You can see the share of profits retained by companies for possible future investments have drastically reduced, and the dividends paid out has picked up. Then here you have UPI sets searing pace while e-wallets wobble. So we have been seeing how e-wallets have not been doing so well. But UPI, United Payment Interface, that has been its its usage has been increasing. So this is transaction value in each UPI credit cards and e-wallets. Then on the last page you have world's largest plane makes first test flight. So this is Strato launch, which is designed to carry and deploy satellites in space. So this is the world's largest aeroplane with two fuselages and six Boeing engines, Boeing 747 engines. So this made its first test flight in California. This mega jet is called Strato launch. So it was designed to carry into space and drop a rocket that would in turn ignite to deploy satellites. And below you have oil consuming bacteria found below ocean. So scientists have discovered a unique oil eating bacteria in the Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the Earth's oceans. So these bacteria can be used to clean up oil spills too. So this has been worked on. So that is it. These are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website aasha.com, download the current affairs PDFs, as well as avail the current affairs video lectures, full course lectures. So that is it. Thank you.